sends the puck in towards Zack MacEwen. Gray that took it off his skate. Checked along the boards, and Kopp gets the puck, slides it over the wing. We got a fight now. Stanley and MacEwen have dropped the gloves.
Stanley is
6'7", Logan Stanley.
Oh, he's gigantic.
MacEwen's had a fight with the Jets this year. That was with Derek Forbert after the run-in with Nils Höglander the game previous. And down they go after MacEwen had lost his helmet. And two big boys in that one.
You see Stanley with 1:41 left heading to the Winnipeg Jets dressing room, and Zack MacEwen going to do the same thing. Here's the hit. Stanley and MacEwen. And let's go. Boy, not much of a incident to create this. Logan Stanley, 6'7", 230. Tail of the tape, Zack MacEwen, 6'3", 205.
It's MacEwen's fourth fight of the year. That's second in the NHL to Ottawa's Austin Watson.